Hi everyone, welcome back to Active Forest. Today we are going to learn about finding square of a two-digit number ending with 1 easily. So to explain this method, let's take an example. So let's take an example 31. We are going to find the square of 31. 31 square can be written as 30 square plus 30 plus 31. Here we have to find the nearest number of 31, which is ending with 0, which is 30. So 31 square is equal to 30 square plus the sum of 31 and the nearest number of 31 ending with 0. So which is equal to 30 square 900 plus 30 plus 31 61, 900 plus 61, which is equal to 961. Finally, we found the square of 31, which is 961. Was this method easy? Put your feedback in the comment box. Hope you liked the video. Subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.